It is 51% your ability and 49% business. Be a business person. Look at the business side of this and then go, okay, I've hit a wall. What am I doing? If you have the chops or you don't have the chops,
right?
Okay, if you don't have the chops, get take the a chops. Class, get the chops.
Yeah.
You can get the chops.
Mm-hmm.
But then separate from that, it is a business. It is relationships. It's how do I market myself?
Yeah.
The mistake that everyone makes is that they spend thousands of dollars and they have no experience.
Yeah, absolutely.
Right.
Get your experience, get your chops, then spend the thousands of dollars. 99%, again, of the people who, and every day I get someone asking me to be in voiceover, I always say, okay, take a class, call me back. 98% of them never call me back. They never take the class. Then that 1% call me back and they go, okay, I took the class. I go, great, now I'm going to help you here. I always help people because everyone's always helped me.